I'm fine with injections into any part of my body, but I won't have them in my mouth. And the reason is that
I've always been completely the opposite. I love injections in my mouth.
Really?
I really quite like them. In fact, the more sort of intrusive the dentistry, the better. I like it, really.
Well, I'm not keen on dentists now. I was the last in Britain to be gassed.
They didn't use enough gas, did they?
Yeah, I mean, I did come round. But that's when they first started phasing gas out, because they said gas is too dangerous.
The big black mask. Oh, you can see it coming towards your face, and the smell of the rubber, and having all my bottom teeth filled without anaesthetic. Dentists. Just brutal. Really brutal.
I don't think I've got any other scars. Not physical ones, mental ones, obviously. I've got a lot of them, but you can't see them because they're inside my brain.